This must be
$1. This is Melinda. How may I help you?
Sorry?
This is Melinda. How may I help you?
You guys called me.
No, this is McDonald's.
No, this is Burger King on West Wilson Street.
Pardon?
This is Burger King on West Wilson Street.
You called, hold on, maybe.
Connie, did we call Burger King on
Hold on.
Yep.
They said we didn't call. Hold on.
They said that we called them.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah. Do you guys have a girl in Tatiana that works there?
Do we have what?
Tatiana? No. That's why. I don't know. So my phone rang and it was you guys, so I don't know. This one person I know that works better. That's all. All right. Tatiana. So.
All right.
Bye.
Thanks for calling Dawn. This is Wanda. How may I help you?
Burger King West Wilson Street.
Pardon?
Burger King West Wilson Street.
This is McDonald's.
Yeah, I just talked to you guys. I don't know. Someone called me from there.
What time you had a missed call from us?
Sorry?
What time was your missed call?
We don't have a caller ID. I couldn't tell y'all that we don't have a caller ID on our phone.
Was it like during the day?
No, my phone rang like not even 5 minutes ago and it was you guys.
And where are y'all located at?
West Wilson Street.
And where's that at?
Worcester. Right there, like 16, across the street from 16.
And this is in Miami?
Sorry?
And where is this place located at? Miami? Joplin?
No, Sean Owen.
Okay, if you're Burger King, and where are you located at?
We're in Worcester.
Whisker, where's that at?
Massachusetts.
Okay. well, we can't even call long distance on our phone.
Hey, I don't know, because right. You guys just called me now, so obviously you can.
Hey, no, you called me.
No, just now my phone rang. So someone called me from there.
You called. Okay. All this is Linda. How may I help you? Oh my God, it's Burger King.
My first street.
Okay, I didn't call you. You called me.
No, my phone just rang. Are you looking for someone that works here?
Okay, listen. Yeah. My phone rang and I picked it up and it was like ringing. Like I tried to call you, but I wasn't.
I don't know what's up. I mean, are you looking for someone that works here, or?
Okay, why would I, that lives in Oklahoma, be calling someone who lives in Massachusetts?
I have no idea, hon. I'm just asking a question.
Well, ask anybody there if they know anybody from Oklahoma.
Well, if you're not looking for anyone that works here, then I'm just going to let you go. So I got something to take care of.